Ted Ford's new book, America's Funniest License Plates, is the answer.
Look, this reminds me of you.
That's hypnotizing as well as informative.
Need a mate?
It's about time, and I'm on page 42.
It's tight.
America's Funniest License Plates features hundreds of plate combinations that Ted has personally designed and probably still available in your state.
Right now, Ted Ford is in the studio with us. Ted, what's up, brother? You've come out with a book called America's Funniest License Plates, What Personalized Plate Owners Know That You Don't. Let's first of all talk about what made you write the book and what you think of vanity plates.
Thank you for asking. Anyways, I'm driving southbound on the 405 freeway in Los Angeles. This is in July, about 8 years ago, and I'm just following this black Porsche convertible with a brother driving it. I think he played for the Lakers.
Yeah.
And it was like bumper to bumper traffic, and his license plate totally hypnotized me. And I see P-O-N-O-M-O. So I pulled up beside him and I said, what'd your plate say? But how he said it was funny. He goes, well, because I used to be Poe. Ain't Poe no more.
How did you find these?
I went all over America. I met people. I pulled them over. Yeah.
And that's what's cool about this book, obviously, is that it's not just, you know, going down the road, taking pictures. Yeah, these are funny plates, but you got the story. And you got the story behind it and talked to the people that got the plate. That's cool.
But I have to talk about this really great book that Gina, one of our producers, found. This is a license plate book. It's America's Funniest License Plates. And I love the author, Ted Ford. Isn't that a classic last name for a guy who's going to write a book about license plates?